In a startling discovery, a dangerous turtle with a jaw-dropping enough to break bones has been found in Cumbria. The creature, known as an alligator snapping turtle, is native to the rivers and swamps of Florida, boasting an armor-like shell reminiscent of prehistoric dinosaurs. Following numerous sightings of this freshwater reptile, it was rescued from beside Urswick Tarn by local parish councillor Dennis Chamberlain. She took a swift action, placing the turtle in a shopping basket and transporting it to a vet. Dennis recounted her experience, expressing concern for the turtle's well-being and highlighting the lack of assistance from various agencies. She clarified that this was not a terrapin, as many initially assumed. It's believed that the turtle was abandoned by its owner, unable to care for it any longer. Chamberlain urged pet owners facing similar situations to reach out to organizations like the RSPCA rather than abandoning animals. The staff at Wildside Vets in Barrow were praised as heroes for their handling of the turtle. However, it's important to note that alligator snapping turtles are considered an invasive species capable of inflicting severe injuries with their powerful jaws. They are known to feed on fish, frogs, small mammals, and even other turtles, growing up to 100 cm in length and weighing as much as 90 kg.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.